2 months ago. The idea 2 months ago was that will Chennai accept us the way other cities have accepted us. And in less than 2 months today, we have over 100 houses with us, with over 50 families and 100 bachelors living with us. And we couldn't be more happier. So we thought it is an appropriate time for us to call all of you and introduce to you the concept of what the company is Nestaway, why we started it. So today we are present in all the leading metros, and Chennai was the only one that was left. And we are extremely happy and proud that Chennai has accepted us the way it has. And I have with me Ismail Khan. Khan sir leads the business Pan India. He's a senior vice president, chief business officer of the company. And Chennai is very close to his heart as well. And we've been trying to get Chennai launched for a very long time. But this was the right time when we were able to put funds in the company and push it out to Chennai. Mohan is your man if you have any problems with Nestaway in Chennai. Mohan heads Chennai for us. I have Bhaskar and Yuvraj also from the company with me. Both of them lead different things that range from security, that also comes into helping us getting houses, and also helping people understand what the company is all about in the city. These three men have been the key people who have helped us launch the city. I am very happy that I have Raghu and Sanjay with me. Raghu and Sanjay are one of the very initial people who had put the trust in us, and they helped us get houses on board. And they are one of the very important people for us because of them we have maximum number of houses in Chennai in less than 2 months. So I will not take the stage. Ismail sir, if you can introduce what is Nestaway, why did we start the company altogether, what is our bigger mission, and how has Chennai been so far for us?
Sorry for some of the delay. We had to travel all the way from Bangalore in the morning, and I think there's a lot of traffic on the way and stuff like that. We launched in Bangalore first 4 years back, in the month of January 2015. And the journey has been very, great for us with respect to the response that we have got. 4 years ago, we started off as a company trying to help a group of bachelors trying to find a house in a metro city like Bangalore, where people come from all over the country to try to find a job, find an accommodation to help them grow into this new city of dreams for them, where they are just trying to keep their footsteps and trying to launch to the next level of their lives, right? So when we started, the idea was to ensure that we are the platform for all the migrant population of the country to be able to find a good home, better than a PG, without any discrimination, without any problems for setting their foot in the new city. However, over a period of time, we have realized that the kind of difference that we were trying to make only for a group of bachelors, the problems existed not only for a group of bachelors, but even for young families and even for established families, because as the economy of the country and in fact the world is changing, a lot of people travel from city to city for various purposes. They keep shifting their jobs, they have deployment happening, even from ranging from a very young student up until right up to a 40-year-old executive who is trying to travel to various cities for various purposes. So what Nestaway is trying to do is, Nestaway is trying to be a platform which is a one-stop solution for everybody to find a house in a new city. Today, when I come from Bangalore to Chennai, the only solution that I have is that either I stay in a hotel or I stay in a PG. Getting to a house is a very long and tedious process. You have to go to various websites, search on Google, and try to approach a few local agents and try to understand what kind of houses that we can get and what is the budget and all that stuff. That is very difficult for a person to live. What Nestaway is trying to do is have a one-stop platform where, based upon whatever their need is, based upon whatever a person tries to find, we are able to find a solution for him. Be it a single bed, be it a single room, be it a 1 BHK, be it a studio, be it a 3 BHK housed in a, you know, in any kind of locality that they are looking at. This is from only from the tenant perspective that I'm speaking about. From the and as we have grown into this organization over the last 4 years, we have also realized that the problem is not only at the tenant level. The problem is also at the house owner level. If you are a house owner today, there is hardly any time for a house owner to be able to verify his tenants, try to do the agreement and documentation, find a tenant, you know, get engaged with a lot of people to find a tenant, and manage all the hassles that the tenant may have. Say there is some plumbing issue in the property or there is electrical issue in the property. All this, the owner is having a very less bandwidth today to be able to manage all this for the set of houses, especially owners who are not living in the same city. As per the data, we have more than 25% of the house owners who are not living in the same city, and they are actually living in a city outskirts or a different place, and they have to manage a house or give a house on rental at a different location. So from the tenant perspective, we are trying to have all these homes on our platform listed, and where the tenant can choose among what kind of home they want to live it. At the owner side, depending upon the choice of the owner, depending upon the kind of expectation that the owner has with us, we may rent out his property to a family as a full house, or we may furnish the property and give it to a group of bachelors which is fully furnished in nature, or a young family, or any students as an individual, depending on the choice of the owner. So to be very precise, Nestaway is the today is the largest managed home rental network in the country. We have a total of 32,500 homes approximately today, and around 65,000 tenants that are as we speak are living with us and are operating across 13 cities, including Chennai, which we just launched about a couple of months back, as Mr. Hisham just said. So the idea is to be able to be a one-stop solution for both the homeowners and the tenants for any kind of a rental accommodation need in the country. And I think that's the overall summary of what we are trying to achieve. And in this process, I would really want to highlight that the major help that we have got right from Bangalore to Hyderabad to Mumbai or in Delhi NCR region, we have a network of our affiliate partners. Mr. Sanjay and Mr. Raghu are here. We work with our set of affiliate partners who help us not only find a homeowner but also manage a relationship with the homeowner, manage the property for us from various reasons. We are very new in Chennai, but in Bangalore we have a set of our affiliate partners who are managing right up to a network of cleaners, a network of technicians, getting services done, supplying water to the houses where it is not available, and a ton of services that we are working with our partners with. So our business model is to work with partners in every city and try to see to it that we provide them technology solutions through which they can manage more number of homes for us. Right? I think that is something that we are trying to achieve. We will get about the details about it as and when the questions come up, in case there are any doubts about that.
Testing the Chennai market a couple of months back, two and a half months to be precise. And so what we wanted to understand was, as you all know, real estate, especially when it comes to rentals, varies from city to city. So we wanted to understand what is the kind of requirements that are present in Chennai. What is the kind of availability that you have in Chennai when it comes to finding homes for bachelors, family and all things. So last 2.5 months we have been testing the market, and we were able to onboard close to 100 houses and provide our services to more than 50 families and more than 100 bachelors. So overall, we have seen a very positive response from Chennai. Initially, we were restricting our services only to the OMR belt. Now that we are seeing the response and the rate at which we have been growing, we are looking at expanding our services in the same area and also looking at going to the adjoining areas in the coming months.
Good morning all. Greetings from Nestaway. My name is Mohan and I head the Chennai City Business for Nestaway. So we have kept this event today to officially announce our launch in Chennai city. And we have been testing the market for the last couple of months. Last 2 months we have seen what's the kind of demand and supply available in Chennai. And we have been working closely with our target segment, which is bachelors and a couple of families. We have got a good grasp of the Chennai market right now, and we are looking at expanding our services in the couple of, next couple of months. Welcome to this event. We are a Bangalore-based company, but we are present in 12 cities and Chennai is a 13 city. Overall, we have more than 60,000 tenants staying in Pan India. There are more than 30,000 houses which are there in our
service. Is it on membership basis or it is?
So we are basically a tech-enabled platform. The services that we provide are helping owners to find good tenants.
Okay.
And the services that we provide to tenants are to find good quality houses which meets their requirement. So we also cater to families, we also cater to bachelors, and we are quite successful in all the cities which we are operating.
So are you running any franchises?
Right now we are not looking at giving franchises, but you never know, like based upon the growth path. There might be.
Mainly on online.
Yes, we are purely a platform.
Thanks. Thank you, sir.